Hello everyone and welcome to a new GTA Online video. Today I'm gonna continue a series that I started 1 year ago, and that series was about my cars. I was starting to put videos with my muscle car garage, with my supercar garage. I have a lot of those on my channel if you want to check them out, and now it's time to continue that series. And when I reach 100k subscribers, maybe I'll reach that someday, I'm gonna make a special video with a tour that when I will present all my cars in one video. And I have two accounts full of cars, so that will be a crazy video. Today we're gonna discuss about classic sports car and classic cars in GTA Online, and I have them one of the best cars in one of the best cars in this game, in this office garage. I have more than one garage with classic cars, but this is on three levels. So we're gonna start with the first classic car that I have in this garage, and this is the beautiful Lampadati Pigale. Yes, bro, look at this car, how beautiful it is. You know I love classic cars, and especially I love classic sports car cars. I'm gonna show you in this video how you can buy them. Maybe you like something like that, something from this video. And all these two these cars, I have them on my channel. So if you want to copy a customization, or if you want to see a full review, yes, you will find that on my channel. Now let me show you how you can buy this car. Go to Sauter San Andreas Super Autos, and the car will be, let me show you. I want to go really fast, but I don't want to miss that car. Bro, where is that? I forgot the price. Here it is, 400k, and this is the beautiful Pigale. It's a really awesome looking car, and let's take it on a street just for a second. You'll notice that you cannot change the plate number even though you are using the iFruit app. This car has some really, it has a really awesome plate number that you cannot change. And those beautiful headlights, those pro, it's awesome. I love it. The shape, it's awesome. I know it looks pretty long, but it only have two doors, so it's a coupe. And what else do we can tell about this car? It has an amazing sound. And this is a car that will never, I'll never sell it. But you know what, all the cars that I have them in that garage, I will never sell them. So yeah, you know what, let's go to the next one. I don't want to waste your time, because I just want to show you my cars really fast. And please tell me which one do you like the most. And the second video with my sport classic cars will be the one with the cars from the top. Yes, I'm gonna do another one. Now let's go to the next one. This is the beautiful JB 700W. This is the James Bond car. It's a classic sport car that you can take it from Warstock Catch and Carry. When I record this video, this is on a sale. I don't know when I will post this video, because I try to record this type of videos early, and maybe it will not be on a sale when I will record it. This is a car that will cost you over 1 million, but trust me, this has some special feature and special abilities. Like we have weapons on this car. Let me show you. Yep, those are the weapons. They work, because we have the expensive version. This car, if you like the shape, and if you don't have money, yes, you can take one from a Legendary Motorsport that is cheaper, 250k or something like that, 350, I don't remember the price, but it's way cheaper than this one. But it doesn't have machine guns, and also this have mines. Yes, I just put some mines, some sticky mines. It will make the car from traffic go crazy. So this car has two special abilities. It has an insane engine sound, but most of the classic cars have a good sound, a quality sound, which is perfect. Now you decide if you need this car, you should try it. Let's go to the next one. Let's see what I have, what else I have. I don't recall all the cars that I have, but I know where to buy them. Bro, we have a classic here. We have one of the most, bro, one of the most beautiful cars in this game. This is based on a Ferrari, the Grotti Cheetah Classic. This is not a regular Cheetah, this is the classic version. And let me show you how we can take this one from Legendary Motorsport. I want to give you all the information, that's why I have to take an extra time to show you where we can buy the car. Maybe you love it so much and you want to buy it. The Cheetah Classic will be right over, bro, where is the Cheetah? Here it is. the Cheetah Classic, but mine looks way much beautiful than this one. This will set you back like 900k. But bro, look at this. I am so glad that it's nighttime, because those tail lights, they are beautiful in the nighttime. I absolutely love that. The sound again, bro. The interior with stitches, everything is perfect on this one. I told you, these are the most beautiful classic cars out there, bro. I just entered in my land, in my sticky mind, bro. How crazy am I? I told you, I will not take very long with the cars, because I just want to make a short video, not something very long. So that's why I have to hurry up. But definitely this is one of the most beautiful classic cars. And yes, in the future I'm gonna do the top 10 classic cars in GT Online. That is gonna be an awesome one. Okay, the next car that we have, maybe this one it's even better, the Turismo Classic. This is another Ferrari, the Grotti Turismo Classic. Also, I think we have a Turismo in this game, the regular one. But let me show you how we can buy this car. The Turismo Classic has to be right over. This is the Inferno, the Turismo Classic. Here it is. A little bit cheaper, but bro, I told you, maybe even better. The one that you just saw, maybe it has the better tail lights. This one has some really awesome tail lights, but that the Cheetah Classic, I think it has better tail lights. Just my opinion. I think this is based on an F40 or something like that. Another Ferrari, another classic Ferrari. The interior, it's about the same like the one that you just saw. And the handling feels about the same. The speed feels about the same. Definitely, I'm gonna keep all these cars. You don't have to pick between these two. Buy them all, both. You're not gonna regret it. Now, let's go to the next one. The next one, I think, should be a Lamborghini. A classic one. We have a Diablo, we have a Countach, we have all the cars here. And bro, just hit the like button if you like to see my next levels. Those we have here, top there, we have some crazy cars. This garage is full of cars. The next, no bro, we have the Ford. This is the Bullet, the Vapid Bullet. This is based on a Ford GT, I think, something like that, a classic one. Bro, this have I don't remember where I bought this car from. We're gonna find out really fast. Let's see. I think Legendary Motorsport, and this is a really cheap car for what it can offer. Bro, I have to admit, this one I don't remember where I bought it, but this is the place. Here should be the, here it is, 155k. bro, this is nothing for a supercar like this, for a classic supercar like this. Yes, this is classic. This is not the new model. Look at this interior, bro. Crazy. It's not that old like the other ones, but it's not modern either. This is not the latest model of the GT, and definitely I'm gonna keep it in my classic cars garage. And now we are heading straight to the Lamborghinis. It's I don't want to make a long video with all three levels on my garage, because maybe it I will not have your interest, but we can make it into three videos. I can release them maybe next week, I don't know. The next one, bro, is it's just one Lamborghini more, because yes, I think I have there are two Lamborghinis in this game, and this is the, let's see, the Torero. And let me show you something really awesome here. Again, you can buy this car from Legendary Motorsport. The Torero is right over here at $1 million, and this car has a little brother, the Infernus, which I think this is the Diablo and this is the Countach. Both of these two cars are amazing, and also this one is another classic car, the McLaren. But you know what, let's take it step by step. We have this one right now, $1 million classic car, and it looks like the one from a movie. I don't tell you what movie, because you already know. It's white. It's, bro, just hear the sound. Hear it. Oh my god. Let me show you the interior. Yes, we have another interior because this is not a Ferrari anymore. This is a Lambo. It's a Lamborghini. Just hear it. So good. I absolutely love this car. Okay. This is my classic car garage, the level 1. We're gonna go straight to level 2 in the next video. If I will get enough likes, maybe you don't like this type of video anymore. I know you like the one that I released 1 year ago, but maybe you don't like them anymore and I'm not gonna continue this series. But if you do, hit the like button, subscribe, share, press the notification bell, and if you like, you can follow me on Instagram and tell me if you want to see a top 10 classic cars in GTA Online. I can do that. Have a great day. Be safe. See you soon. Bye.